I'm great, sir. It's one of my favourite songs, written by Bobby Sands. In 1803, we sailed out to sea, out from the sweet town of Derry. For Australia bound, if we didn't all go round, and the marks of our fetters we carried. In rusty old chains, we sighed for our weans. Good women, we left home in sorrow. As the mainsail unfurled, our curses we hurled at the English and parts of tomorrow. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I was back home in Derry. At the mouth of the foil, bid farewell to the soil. As down the decks we were lying, old Garry screamed, walking out of a dream of a vision of the bell the rubber dying. The sunburned crew, as they dished out the grill, down upon her was down with the fever. 60 rebels today bound for Botany Bay. How many would meet their seaward? Both fought the swell, our ship danced like a moth in the firelight. White horses rode high as the devil passed by, taking souls to Hades by twilight. 5 weeks out to sea, now we were at 43. Our comrades we buried each morning. In our own slime, we were lost in a time of endless name but our darling. I wish I was back home in Derry. Oh, oh, oh. I wish I was back home in Derry. Well, Van Diemen's land is hell for a man to end his whole life in slavery. Where the climate is raw and the gun makes the law, neither wind nor rain care for me. 20 years have gone by, I've ended my bond. My comrade ghosts walk beside me. As a rebel I came, and sure I'm still the same. On a cold winter's night you will find me.